for what he's doing on his Zion, for what you are hearing, we can't understand it. But the Lord knows this. So we thank the Lord for this opportunity that you can be here this morning to praise his name. And as we come this morning, we come with one intention and one desire. That is to give the Lord thanks for keeping us. In thee, O Lord, I put my trust. And in the trust and believe on the Lord, whatsoever it is there, we shall receive. We thank the Lord for these words. Things are going on that we will never understand. But if we put our trust in the Lord, whatsoever it is there, we shall receive. So as we come this morning, we come with one intention, as I say, to praise and glorify the Lord and give him thanks. For when we can't understand how so many people could die. 440,000 people dead in India alone. All that, what is that? Nobody can understand that, but God knows this. So let us continue to praise him and worship him and put all our trust in him. That's it. Whatsoever we desire, we shall receive in Jesus' name. Yeah.